Hello and welcome back to Enter the Dungeon. The dungeon? The Gungeon. Different places. We're playing Convict today. Now we're just gonna roll our way. Another round? Indeed. Probably should visit the shop, actually, now that I think about it. Got enough credits to spend on the useful things now. You know what? Never mind. Also a Molotov cocktail, and a photo. Deal extra damage for a short time after getting hit. Which is an ideal, really, because you don't want to get hit. Oh. Well, I mean... Pierce weapon. Gives it to any who reach level 5 in the order of the true gun. Well, finding a nice powerful gun early. Shotgun coffee? That sounds delicious. Or potentially a horrible way to die, maybe? I don't know. Not sure. Could be horrible. Forgot about those, but we're gonna go and buy some shotgun coffee. That sounds fantastic. Speed up! Oh, wow. Is that all that does? Highly caffeinated with just a hint of gunpowder. Don't drink more than 99 cups. Otherwise you'll be that crap. We've got a boss to fight. Good job we got this laser gun. No, it's you. Second floor of the Gungeon. Let us see what we can find here. Molotov cocktail. Okay. Just figured I should point that out. he doesn't sell any health either. Right, armor it is. I also don't have any blanks. Shouldn't I have some of these guys? An equipped gun on each sequential kill. Taking damage or changing guns will reduce the bonus factor. Well, trying to do that. That's what you get for trying to discharge people. You get shot. Amazing. Oh well. Thank you for watching this episode of Enter the Gungeon. I hope you've enjoyed it. We'll see you next time, where I'll probably go back to being the hunter. Bye-bye.